Hi, I'm Alex from 123 Contact Form. In this tutorial, I will show you how to publish your web form on your Facebook page. To begin, go to the Publish Form section on your web form and hit the Facebook tab on the left. Now click on this link and you'll be redirected to Facebook. If you are not logged into your Facebook account, you'll be required to log in as shown here. If you are already logged in, you will then be redirected to the following step. Two successive pop-up windows will appear on the screen. Press OK each time to proceed. Here, use the first drop-down to select the form you want to publish. Use then the second drop-down to select the Facebook page where you want the form published. Now click on the Add button. This step will add the 123 contact form app as a page tab. Use the drop-down to select the Facebook page where the form is published. Now click on the Add Page Tab button. Now let's look at my Facebook page. As you can see, I can access my form through this Page tab on the left, or by using the drop-down above and pressing this link. And here's the web form displayed on my Facebook page. Simple, isn't it? Thank you very much for watching, and if you want more videos like this, you can leave us a comment with the topic and we'll make it for you. Thank you very much.